Tuesday, August 8th, and I'm Jason. This is another little episode that I'm putting together. Basically, you know what I mean? My friend came over, Lawrence came over, and he caught a big, like, 30-inch striper. And basically, you know, I'm going to show you how to cut this fish. I wasn't taught these tips, so I'm just kind of like, over so many years, me doing things, you know what I mean? I'm just going to make a little video because everybody's making me when I want to show you how to do this, you know, go about it the best way. But, you know, first, you know, the tools that you need, which you would need to cut fish up, you know what I mean, and properly fillet them and all that. I'm going to show you right now.
Get your scissors. They're good because they're serrated. They have a serrated edge. I don't know if you can see that. Have a serrated edge, you know what I mean? Then I have, you know, just a regular knife, you know, I sharpen. And then this right here is my scaler, my fish scaler I got from Walmart. It's a little rusty, but it does the job. You know, and then I got this at least 4 or 5 years ago. You know, it's a Black & Decker electric knife, you know, and I'm using that for this striper because his bones are really thick. I submerge it in water. That could be in your sink, a tote, or a bin. I'm doing it in this case right now, my kid's little kiddie pool. And reason why you fillet the fish underwater is to keep the scales from flying all over the place. So the thing I'm gonna do first is cut all the fins off. I got this from Walmart. It's a little rusty, but that doesn't really matter. Don't really matter. It's kind of old. You see how much work is put in. A lot of fish. It's still a lot of fish. What I'm doing here, I try to do it underwater so I don't do it everywhere. You got skill. Try to get them all over. And this is a test. That's good for now. And I'll show you when it's done.
Eat the heads, but a lot of people do. A lot of Asian people like to eat the heads. They eat the eyeballs, the brains, and all that. You know, they know what they're doing, I think, because, you know, them people's the ancient people. And, you know, they the only people that do sushi. They invented the whole eating raw fish, I guess. I don't know if they did, really, but I don't think that's totally true. But, you know, they just mashed the fish. But what I was going to say was, see these scales on the head, if you don't eat the head, you won't do that. But as big as this fish is, like in the cheeks, and there's big, that's like big muscles in their cheeks, you know what I mean? And if you get that meat out of there, it's good. You know, people make, you know, they make fish stew or like a fish soup with it. And I'm just doing that because I think I might save the head, and I'll probably sell it to one of my African people. Like a box of mine fish food, but. So now, what you do, like I said, you want to cut them from the poop shoot to the top of the gills. So you just go in there. Alright, so this will be like the last step. I got the electric knife. What it do? Basically what I do is I just cut as close as I can to the spine and try to make sure I come all the way down the top of the fish, you know, when you get close as you can to the bone. That's pretty much my little episode of how to fillet a fish.